That'll do it. You're a better person than I am. Low bar, but still. Another satisfied puzzler.
Hey, you can't blame me for enjoying puzzles.
No refunds, no redos.
Okay.
Fancy Pants Vault Hunter. All sales are final. Now you're just showing off.
Yep, basically.
Good solution, I guess.
I just want to see what else I'm going to try to do with this.
You're smarter than you look. Legendary! I'm told flattering your customers increases sales. Is it working?
Wait, did I already beat him? No, I beat him. Nice. What'd I get?
The machine. It's not as catchy as the Great Vault, but it's true.
I don't think I got my reward. I feel cheated. Geronimo! Hey, wait, wasn't I just, like, this one a couple of, like, last video, wasn't I like this? Oh, nice, I have a psycho mask. What colors can I turn at? Sure, why not?
New treads, new look, new me.
There was a Joker that was just someone else who wore Joker's dead face. I forget what comic that was from. Am I still on the mission? Yes, okay. Okay. Screw it, just here. I should also mention I just got up like before I started streaming, so I'm still very tired and slightly hungover. Thank you. Okay, hurry it up with the loading, please. Thank you.
A fair price for pizza.
Vault Hunter, time to see what this machine can do. Go ahead, put in the last vault key. Well, let's get to it. We got a universe to save.
Ah, I see. Now those connections between the vaults make sense. The vaults on Promethea and Eden 6 must be the power sources for this machine. Intriguing.
Wow, you're smart.
Bit of an understatement, don't you think?
Ha! And you know who you are. That's a rare thing in this universe.
Anything else? Nope, okay.
Come true. But we must focus. The first step is to locate the machine's control console.
This place could use some furniture.
A nice divan.
The Meridians never did anything small, did they? Oh, I guess you do need a planet-sized machine to seal up an entire planet. Hey, you're glowing!
Oh, you're too kind.
No, seriously!
Fascinating. Perhaps sirens had some hand in constructing this machine.
You know what? You remind me of Leda.
Catch me, Vault Hunter. I swoon. If only I had a decade to study this machine. Its design is mind-gasmingly complex. But I do believe its primary operation to be fairly straightforward. To start, I require the Pandora Vault Key. Interesting. Now it seems we must offer the remaining keys to the Guardian statues. Then the machine will draw power from the vaults on those planets, closing Pandora. To the other statues, Vault Hunter! Quickly now!
This way! Next up, Promethea! Good thing I never told my daughter about this place. But stay sharp. If I know the Iridians, there's sure to be some Guardians around here. Guardians! Let's take them out together!
Now? Oh wait. I let that one get away. I was about to say, and I have 5 good. him possessed.
One of the statues your scientist was talking about. Give it the key, like an offering.
The Promethea Vault has been activated.
This way, Vault Hunter. Next stop, Eden 6. Paradise my hairy ass, but it does have its charms. Went skinny dipping in a Saurian tar pit once. I was hairless for a month.
That sounds horrible, especially if it's during winter. I'm not even running.
Bullets. Huh. This glyph says to reveal the steps. Guess it means use that switch. Meridians. didn't mind a little exercise, huh? Good thing I've got the whip. See up top.
Oof.
This way. Come on.
Ha ha ha, for the sky written, reference.
Ooh.
Call the hitter calls off for the banjo.
Huh?
Holy baloney! Would you look at that? This way! Come on!
Ooh. Ah.
Go on, give it the key! Like the last one! Stay sharp! This way! Come on!
I'm tough enough for this!
Come on!
You're not gonna stop me from getting to the destroyer.
Tyree! You don't know what you're doing!
Destroyer's called that for a reason!
Block of ice. Malawam sent me mail. Nice. Okay.
Solitude is no virtue.
Huh.
Guess they mean to use both switches together. Old school classic. Right. End of the world. I'll focus. Not bad. The decorative face match
is close. We gotta hurry.
And the world will live in terror.
I'm missing all the fun. Do some work, Joel.
For the twin gods. You flip.
Ooh!
But it hasn't activated yet. Pandora is still opening.
Maybe it needs a siren's touch.
Touch it I shall. As the Nihilist said on his deathbed, here goes nothing. I understand now.
Keep them off Tannis.
On it.
This is it. You know what? Do kill her.
I'm with you, Vault Hunter.
End of the road, superfan. For you, anyway. Troy and I were kids. We'd stare up at the night sky and dream of becoming stars. The brightest in the galaxy.
Don't do this!
So we left this place behind. Pandora to
Give me a minute, everyone. Okay, I'm back.
Oi! Oi!
Oh no, you don't! Run to the water!
Man about town! You go once and see how that turned out.
You scared old man. This is your fault. You kept us here when the universe should have been ours.
I gave you what I could.
I don't care. I'm gonna take what's mine.
Ah! I'm sorry, Starlight.
Typhon.
You gotta stop her. It's too late for me. Just promise me something. Don't be the last Vault Hunters.
We won't. He's gone. Pandora's gonna be ripped apart. If Tyreen leeches the Destroyer, that'll be the least of our problems. We have to stop her. Typhon bought us our lives, but we're running out of last chances.
Lilith, I may have a shortcut to where Tyreen went. This machine works across interstellar distances. Must be a way... Yes, I can use the connection to Pandora to form a portal.
Killer, we'd be dead 1,000 times over if it wasn't for you. I've been telling myself I still belonged on the front lines, but a leader needs to know when to stand aside and let a soldier do their job. This is your fight.
It worked! It seems I can add time and space to the long list of things I have mastery over.
It's time. The Destroyer is escaping. You ready, Killer?
Technically just space, Tannis. If you could have control over time and space, then couldn't you go back in time for all
this crap happened? Head through the portal and find Tyreen. We'll see you on the other side.
Geronimo!
Counting on you, Killer. The Destroyer is ripping the planet apart. You have to stop Tyreen. Pandora's always been a hellhole, but it's our hellhole, dammit.
Even if Tyreen is stopped, Elpis is far too close to Pandora. The Great Vault will continue to open.
Let's worry about that when Tyreen is dead. One apocalypse at a time.
We're in orbit, VH. I got eyes on your fine ass from Sanctuary. Pandora's tearing itself a new one, but I ain't letting you fight that mega devil bitch alone.
Give me a minute, go back to Sanctuary and equip some good guns. Cause I know this fight. And it was incredibly annoying. Cause I kept dying. And that was with the Beastmaster. So, let's try it with a plan, and that plan being the guns I know best. That is, if we load...
Thank you. least I ain't no turd farmer. That's what I should have said to that bastard.
I do not have enough.
Just too kind, sugar. You sure know how to make a girl feel special. I always appreciate a big tip.
Okay. Now I believe we are ready. I could just do this. Here we go.
Finally. Don't expect mercy, superfan. I'm not that kind of god.
Can bleed.
Go on!
Ow. Come on.
Before you get hurt.
Brutal.
Get up there.
There, that's your opening. Give her help.
This is the end.
Oh, Jesus Christ. I forgot about that. I don't have to retreat, I just have to dodge it. Well, that's not fair if he's just immune. How about that?
Ooh.
hearing you.
That does not sound right. Jump.
There, that's your opening. Give her help.
The final vault of Borderlands 3. And of course, they make the last one look like the most badass one.
She died and turned to ash, so I'm gonna give it a hard maybe.
You got your powers back.
Feels good, right? I spent so long without them.
Three sirens in one area.
I'm not gonna lie, it does feel good. Over.
Not entirely. Great Vault is still opening. Elpis is tearing Pandora apart.
How do we stop it?
Very simple. We can't. Not unless you know a way to remove the moon from the sky.
Run towards the fire. Sanctuary is yours, Ava. Be ready.
What does Lilith think she's doing?
Closing the Great Vault. She's saving Pandora.
That could kill her!
She knows.
Thank you.
I kind of wish they gave her the purple wings from
She's the Fire Hawk.
The last DLC of Borderlands 2. The Commander Lilith DLC. That would have made the scene look so much better in my opinion. But that's still badass. Badass thing. She's turned the moon into a fucking sun. And I still doubt she's dead. I doubt it. Still. Ever since I first played it, I still doubt it. No.
Go back up to Sanctuary. See if there's anything she left us.
I cannot play that song. Do not want copyright claim. That actually kind of hurts me a little bit because I actually liked the song that played. It suit the moment. My English went so bad right there, I just heard my own overlay. Music, no. Copyright bad. And that was the ending of Borderlands 3. There's only one last thing to do. If the game loads. It's stuff like that makes me call him that.
I was hoping Lilith would be here waiting for us, but she's just gone. Maya, she used to tell me stories about Lilith when the two of them were fighting side by side. I miss them both.
Lilith had her own secrets back here. This chest is of Iridian design, but I have no idea where she might have gotten it. There's no external mechanism on it, but perhaps I can phase shift it open. Ah, so I can. Peculiar. Lilith must have intended for me to find this, but that would mean... Nonetheless, there's another matter for us to discuss, Vault Hunter.
Wow, it's over. You did it! How good does that feel?
Using my enormous intellect, I have sussed out the purpose of the artifact you discovered inside the vault. It is an advanced guardian mind core. I've created a neural adapter that will link it up with the ship's fast travel system. Please do so now. The guardians use that mind core to improve their own combat AI by training in simulations of alternate, more chaotic universes.
At least I believe they were simulations. It's unclear, but don't be too concerned. Any paradoxes or reality leaks should either resolve themselves, or we will all be obliterated before we can feel too much pain. Sounds fun, doesn't it? I call it Mayhem Mode. I've integrated it into our onboard fast travel map, so you can use it whenever you feel the call of mayhem. Enjoy.
Attention, crew of Sanctuary. That motherfucking Vault Hunter just saved y'all ass. So show some respect. Ain't enough heroes in this galaxy.
A Vault Hunter!
And that is the ending of Borderlands 3. Hope you enjoy. I will come back soon with Borderlands 2, and then if it will record Borderlands 1. But later today, I'm gonna see about Conker's Bad Fur Day. And if that game will play, that is gonna be an amazing game to play while getting drunk. This has been Walrus Plays, signing out. And hope you all enjoy the mayhem.